Hey outdoor fans, introducing to you the Hana Hover 3 tent. I've owned this tent for 2 years and I have a lot of to share about it. Let's start with the brand. Hana is a Czech brand and falls under the higher price range. While it might not be as popular or expensive as Marmot or MSR, it doesn't compromise on quality. It's more of an underdog. Now moving on, the tent itself. It is a backpacking tent, perfect for carrying on hikes. The package size is 18 by 45 centimeters and weighs 4.2 kilos. The size is reasonable, but the weight might be a bit heavy. However, considering it's not for solo use, it's manageable. This tent is designed for 3 persons. While it's comfortable for 2, it might be a bit tight for 3 adults. Keep this in mind. For comfort, add 1 to the recommended size. For instance, if there are 2 of you, go for a 3-person tent. If there are 4, consider a 5-person tent or 2 separate tents. Now let's talk about the tent features. It has 1 entrance and 3 ventilation windows, including 1 in the door and 2 on the roof. All of them come with mosquito nets. There are 2 small pockets on the sides and the shelf under the ceiling. The tent's dimensions are 300 by 195 centimeters with a small hole in the front of the entrance. The sleeping compartment measures 210 by 185 centimeters. The outer and inner layers are made by 185T polyester PU 3000 mm water resistant, ensuring excellent waterproofing. The floor is made by reinforced polyethylene 10,000 mm water resistant, allowing it to standard in water around 5 cm deep. I'll show you how I set up this tent. Assembling isn't a problem for me, but disassembling can be a challenge. First, I remove the pole above the entrance and then the pegs. I highly recommend using a rubber mallet for this. It won't add much weight compared to the 4.2 kilos of tent. Now twist the guy lines, zip up the zippers, release the inner fasteners and remove the outer tent. Pay attention to the ventilation. There isn't much of it. Next, detach the outer tent from the poles, starting from the top. Fold and pack the 2 identical poles. And 3rd pole for entrance. Now pack everything into the bag, making sure not to lose the pegs. To sum up, it's a 3-season tent, but I mainly use it in summer due to ventilation issues. The weight is quite heavy, incredible waterproofing and good wind resistance. Limited pockets. Easy to set up and take down. Reasonable price and €130, perhaps even cheaper now. This is the cheapest tent of this brand. After 2 years, no tears or breaks. A high quality product that I don't plan to replace in anytime soon. I recommend it for purchase. Don't forget to subscribe, give thumbs up, and leave your comments. See you in next videos.